Now with this hand over here, and start pull the lapel to outside. Grab just the lapel and pull down and lock his elbow and control the sleeve. Now with my right hand, I'm gonna grab the cross collar and start putting my foot on the hips. I'm gonna pull first, push, go 1, 2, and lock your feet together. After that, I go to the armbar. So my opponent starts defending the armbar. I'm gonna put my arm like this and slide down and lock the guy's hand. After that, I hug it and go to the armbar.